7th of the past should not be followed after, and the future not desired. What is past is dead and gone, and the future is yet to come. But whoever gains insight into things presently arisen in the here and now, knowing them unmoved, unshaken, let him cultivate that insight.